Goes down. Okay, when there's falling water on it and when I'm rotating. The wheel and the axle rotates, that causes the duck to go. Now this is a simple task where we are making the duck go up and down. Similarly, this force of water turns the wheel and axle. This can be connected to crush paper, crush wood to make paper. In mills it can be used. We can make this to a lot of work for us.